second Grand Slam singles title in Roland Garros. From St. Petersburg, Russia, please welcome the number six player in the world in 2004 U.S. Open champion, Svetlana Kuznetsova. This is the fourth time these two have met in head-to-head competition, with Kuznetsova leading the series 2-1.
Why are these girls playing close to home?
Because they wanted to have the good match at the end.
But like for how long will this thing go on then? Forever?
Three sets, right?
For girls two? No, two sets, right? For girls?
Three. Maximum three.
Oh, best of three again? Best of two,
right? Yeah, nine.